Hi everyone, so I am back with a new video, and for this one I decided to do my daily makeup routine. I was gonna do a voiceover, but first of all I suck at it. Second of all, I just suck at it. Not gonna lie to you. But yeah, so we're gonna get started. So let's just jump right into this video. So first I'm going to moisturize my face, and I'm gonna be using the Clinique Dramatical different moisturizing lotion, and this is amazing for like your dry spots. Sorry, my mirror is like over there, so I'm just making sure I'm doing this right. In my eyebrows, what I do next is conceal them, just to make them extra sharp. And for that, I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Superstay Camouflage Plus Corrector Concealer. Okay, so I have no idea if my camera moved. Sorry if it did. But yeah. Concealing my eyebrows, what I do next is my foundation, and I'm going to be using the Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation Plus Concealer, and this is the greatest thing. I recently got it like probably like 5 days ago, and I'm loving this thing. So full coverage, honestly. I move on with eyeshadow, and for the eyeshadow I use, where did you go? Lera? I just had you here. I'm gonna, again, don't mind my palette. This is my favorite palette, okay? And I will carry it on my purse 24/7, because I knew I was gonna use this like during the day for highlight and whatnot. I ended up sitting on it and it broke, okay? Don't judge me. But yeah, so I'm gonna go with Bon Bon and Caramel, which are these two shimmery colors, and I'm gonna apply it on my eyelid. After I'm done with that, I go with Peanut Butter, which is my most used shade. Then I just apply it on my crease. Then I go onto my Bon Bon chocolate palette. I use satin shade and I use molasses shit, and I apply that on my brow bone. All right, so my camera started recording, but I went ahead and did my inner corners with Butter Pecan from the chocolate, the semi-sweet chocolate palette, and now I'm gonna go ahead and put in some lip gloss. I don't know, it's like my go-to look. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and do my mascara, and that, oh, and my highlight. Let's just not forget about my highlight. I By the way, the mascara is from Clinique. And then I'm gonna go ahead and use Butter Pecan with Bon Bon Caramel. Molasse Chip, Café au Lait, and Satin Sheets, and that's gonna be my highlight. I know it sounds crazy and it sounds like a lot of colors, but I kinda dig it. For my nose highlight, I'm gonna go over it with just Molasse Chip and Café au Lait. Finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this short video. I just wanted to make a video and to tell you guys that there's more to come. I actually have 2 videos that I have to edit, and the reason I haven't edited them is because my computer, this little girl, decided to just crash on me and not work like my movie maker. But your girl upgraded and I can now edit and film videos, so that's exciting. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.